Very good morning children. Today I am going to discuss about the median of the given data. Okay children, see, find the median of the following data: age in years, number of policy holders. Below 20 years 2 policies, below 25 years 6 policies, below 30 years 24 policies, below 35 years 45 policies, below 40 78 policies, below 45 89, below 50 years 92 policies, below 55 years 98 policies, below 60 100 policies. Total policies are 100. Okay, now see here, we have to arrange the frequency distribution table. Okay children, age in years, below 20 frequency, cumulative frequency below 20. Next one is below 25. Below 25 means the class is below 25 means 20 to 25, below 25. below 30 means 25 to 30, below 35 means 30 to 35, below 40 means 35 to 40, below 45 means 40 to 45, below 50 means 45 to 50, the class. Below 55 means 50 to 55, below 60 means 55 to 60. Okay children, now the cumulative frequencies are given here. Okay, 2 and 6, next one 24, next one 45, next one 78, next one 89, next one 92, next one is 98, next one is 100. Total policies are 100. Okay, now we have to find out the frequencies. These are the cumulative frequencies are given in our data, but we have to find out the frequencies. Okay, 2 write as it is, and 6 minus 2 4, 24 minus 6 18, okay, 45 minus 24 21, 45 minus 24, okay, 78 minus 45, 78 minus 45, how much? 33. Next, 89 minus 78, how much? 11. 92 minus 89, 3. 98 minus 92, 6. 100 minus 98, 2. Okay, now see, 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 18, 24, 24 plus 21, 45, 45 plus 33, 78, 78 plus 11, 89, 89 plus 3, 92, 92 plus 6, 98, 98 plus 2, 100. Okay children, these are the cumulative frequencies given in our data, but we have to find out the frequency of the data. 6 minus 2, 4, 24 minus 6, 18, 45 minus 24, 21, 78 minus 45, 33, 89 minus 72, 11, 92 minus 89, 3, 98 minus 92, 6, 100 minus 92, 2. Here, n is equals to 100. Now we have to find out the n by t. 100 by t is equals to 50. 50th observation. 50th observation lies in
50th observation, where it is located? Here. Okay, therefore 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, see here. Okay, this one is the 33. This 33 is the 33 is the frequency. Here the preceding value 45 is the CF, cumulative frequency. This is the 35 lower boundary, lies in 35 to 40 class. 40 class. Here L is equals to 35 and H is equals to, see, difference is 5. 5. Next, CF is equals to how much? 45. And frequency is F is equals to 33. F is equals to 33. Now, what is median formula? Median is equals to L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into H. See here, L value is 35 plus N by 2 value is 50 minus CF value is 45 by F value is 33 into 5, into 5. Now, which is equal to 35 plus 50 minus 45, 5 into 5 by 33, which is equal to 35 plus 25 by 33. 25 by 33. You have to divide with 33. 0, 33, 6 times, 7 times, 7 3 is 21, 7 3 is 21, 23, 8, no, 7 times, 7 3 is 21, 7 3 is 21, 23, 231, okay, 9, 19, okay, 0.7 and 3, 6 times, 6 3 is 18, 6 3 is 18, 19, 198, no, 5 times, 0.75, which is equal to 35 plus 0.75, which is equal to 35.75 is the median. 35.75 is the median. Okay, this is the process when the values are below 20, below 25 means, that means below 20, below 25, below 30, below 35, below 40, below 45, and so on like that, means the upper limits are given. The upper limits are given. Okay, children. Thank you. I hope you understood well. Thank you so much.